Things should return to normal in the valley now.